Hello, my name is Shang, and this is a tutorial on how to dump and use textures made for Rice Video. We'll be looking at Rice Video 0.4.4, but you can also dump and use textures in other version of Rice, such as Mudlord's Rice. Anyways, let's get started. Firstly, let's learn how to dump textures into files. To do that, we have to go into Options, Configure Graphics Plugin, check Dump Textures to File, then click OK. After which, all you have to do then is just start the game. As soon as the game is loading, a new folder named Textures Dump will appear in the same folder where the graphics plugin is located. To get those, you have to go to Texture Dump, the ROM name, between the two folders, go to PNG All, then voila, the textures. Keep in mind, this folder updates in real time, so in case you want to get a specific texture, you just head on over to where that texture is, seen in game, and it'll appear in a PNG All folder. Anyhow, once you get the textures you need, you just copy those files and paste them onto a location where they won't get affected. At least that's how I do it anyways, whichever way you prefer. To actually use your own textures, you just go over to where the plugin is located and create a new folder named highres_texture. Then inside of that folder, create another folder name after the ROM name of the game you're adding textures to. You can check the ROM name, by the way, by right-clicking the game and list and clicking ROM information, assuming you set the directory, of course. Afterwards, inside of that folder, you can just copy and paste the textures you want in there. Then after that, you would go back to Project 64, go to Options, Configure Graphics Plugin, check Load High-Res Textures if available, then click OK. Now watch as your beautiful textures unfold in game. And that's all for today. If you have any questions, feel free to write a comment down below or join our Discord server for any assistance. Anyhow, I hope you all have a good day.